work, and then we show the results. After that, we have the conclusion. First, the background is in quantum physics, the conduction and the valence bands of the graphene touch each other at the two equivalent direct points, K and K prime values in Brillouin zone. And the electronics based on this value degrees of freedom is referred to